and gentlemen, welcome back to FIFA Play Club, as well as the referees and the national team of Belarus, Italia. First referee, Marco Pereira,
So first of all, as ever, the FIFA Fair Play plug out, and there are two teams, Belarus, a lot of people's favourites to win this tournament. Absolutely brilliant in CFR a few weeks ago, as the wheels slightly fell off. They won the best goalkeeper in the tournament there, and best player, Markevich, the goalkeeper, and when he made a mistake in the first game, just seemed to suck a little bit of confidence out of the team. They couldn't quite match those performances that they'd done so well in the previous couple of weeks. Place to look out for them, a Samsonov number 5. And also Breischel, top scorer in that Hungarian tournament. He plays in the Russian league as well. But Italy rotating a lot of players in and out, including goalkeepers. Del Mestri and Carpita are the two today. No Gabriele Gori, one of Italy's strongest players. He is on the bench as they get themselves set for Jesolo, European qualifiers in just a week or so's time. And now the Italian national anthem. So disappointed in the end, to make the final places yesterday. They were pretty close. Just lost out to Portugal. So it means now they're in this fifth place playoff with Belarus. I'm sure also slightly disappointed they're not slightly higher up at the end of this European Beach Soccer League. Italy will be looking to finish with a flourish. And for their own reasons as well, I think Belarus will be looking to put their own performance in the first game well behind them and push on for those Euro qualifiers for the World Cup to be on tonight in Jesolo in Italy in September. Only team in a foreign coach, Belarus, Marco Tavio, 6 years Brazil's B soccer coach. He's coached in the UAE at the 11-a-side level and Costa Rica as well. And he has mightily improved Belarusian B soccer to a level now where he can beat Russia. He did 2-0. There are some very, very strong players, in particular two took out for Braishel, the captain, and number 5, Samsonov. Both of them on the pitch at the same time. They have some firepower. Not always the case later in the game. But it's a cheat when they're both on the pitch at the same time. In terms of Italy, Paolo Palmacci is rapidly heading towards 200 goals. And not more. He's going to go a game for his entire career. There's Marco Tavio. Hobby his guitar, he's brought that with him. So, luckily enough, I didn't get the room next to him. I'm sure he's very good. I'm sure he plays for his players. That will be a bit strange, shall we say. The coach there of Italy, Mr. Aaron Agostini, the charismatic man around the hotel and with the players. He's got the natural leadership qualities. The first corner goes to Italy. And Amicchiotti with it. Rachel, the man we were talking about just before, moves the ball quickly. Just can't keep it in play though. To Del Mestre, almost a Scandinavian goalkeeper, actually based here, plays in this very stadium for Catania. Palmacci, let's get his foot under the ball. Interesting goalkeeping there, the pat down. And Makarevic. Ramacchiotti. Del Mestre out wide. Just feeling each other out here. Costantini and the captain's armband today. Palmacci was doing it yesterday. Switching it up. Krajevic forward quickly. Nicely done. Just gets held up in the wet sand there. They are watering between games here, but not watering the whole pitch. Reichel wants to take it quickly. Thought about the overhead kick. Constantin out. Doesn't in the end. Goes back to his goalkeeper. Away from Constantinou. Mananai done well there, really well. So often you beat a player on the floor in beach soccer, he's just done that with a great turn of pace. It's Can't get a chance for the shot away though. Did he come round Macchiotti? Or Palmacci, I should say. Placentini can't keep the ball in. He's had it, so possession goes to Belarus. They have a shot from their own half and deflected away from Di Palma. Kalevic. Constantino. Again, as you'll imagine, between these two teams, pretty experienced in beach soccer. Just feeling each other out early doors. Italy playing reasonably high pressure. There's the strike, easy for Dal Mestre to deal with. See the little push on Di Palma, doesn't complain though. Janovic. Defender there who did enough with his body. Show. Low catch, good control, looking for the overhead. Palmacci too close though. Finally gets it over. Brayshaw. Oh, what a finish that is. Well, that's why he was top scorer in Siafok. That's why he does the damage for Belarus more often than not. And he's done the damage early doors here. Great finish. Oh, Del Mestre, hands on hips. Says it all, really, doesn't it? Just watch there. Just pounds the ball down into the sand. Up into the roof of the net. It's so difficult to do an overhead kick, scissor kick like that from across. You made it look easy. Well, interesting defending there by Belarus. They get away with it in the end. Savic gets it away. Di Palma. Narucci. Another is a player coach for Pisa. Towards Marucci, ends up with Dal Mestre. Little spun in there off the sand. De Palma finally gets it across. We're going to get the overhead kick. Zirlo. The block is in there from Savic. Samsonov is on, you've just seen him in the picture there. Another lethal striker for Belarus. Reichel plays in the Russian Premier League, you can probably tell. He knows more of a full-time. More of a full-time devotion to the game, really, than any of the other Belarus players, just for sheer ability and the ability to get paid. Domestic's out quickly. Di Palma's with him now. Crosses wide in the end. Bonietti. Marucci. Di Gonzalo is down. Referee's checking if he's okay. Quite sure what happened there. Holding his head. Krajevic. Goes that a little bit too far for him to get his shot away. Chmielewski. Ends up with a foul, free kick to Italy. So Zirlo, good striker of the ball. He'll take all his skills to score from there, though. A long, long way away. He might go for the pass, which he certainly does. Bounces it into the ground. Shot gets away from Conny Santini. He's not got enough power to trouble the goalkeeper. Oh, what a strike! Well, I said watch out for him. I'm not saying it was right, but it looks like it was. Samsonov, brilliantly done. Anything Brayshaw can do, Samsonov can do just as well. They are the two standout players of Belarusia, and what a strike that was. MSG again, hands on hips, not too happy. Just watch how quickly he gets this ball up and over. Fantastic for such a big player. No chance for Del Mestri. Just rifles into the corner. Menonai. And a foul on Palmacci. Samsonov with it. Obviously, the opponent to his feet. So, Brayshaw is back on there. There's going to be a competition between the two of them, Samsonov and Brayshaw. Anything you can do, I can do better. Well, we'll see. Machi. Kevich made short. Push it out for a throw in. Ball played quickly, was defended well. Ranovic with it. And the Chiotti and Brayshaw at the far post. No winners there. Bocac, he's on his own up front there. They're not willing to commit numbers forward, Belarusians. There's a far post. Manonai's got it though. Constantin out. Could not get a clean header on that. Interception was in there. How much he tries the overhead. Doesn't come off for it. Gets the second prize of a corner though. Played to the far post. Well, I think maybe if Conicentini had attacked that a bit more, it would have been something. Ranocchiotti went down on, he was expecting a foul. Brayshaw, cuts in well, gets his shot away. Blocked by Conicentini though. Bow catch. He goes for the overhead as well. Well, anything Samsonov and Brayshaw can do, I can do better. Not the case that time though. Conicentini. One way then the other as he watches overhead again, just wide. Kamich, long ball forward, aimless really. Bit of deep boy on the ball there, no mystery. Two birthdays here actually. Switch to Dejan, Dejan Stankovic. It's his birthday a couple of days ago. No mystery today. Well, it's not going well for him so far. Brayshaw can't get on the end of it. Di Palma. Namakioti. Return Manakovic well. There seems to be some kind of infringement there. Quite sure what. Still knocking the side. So things slowed right down now. It's come towards the end of the first period. Italy Sports only go back. Milanovic can't control it. A little bit too heavy with the throw there. Makarevic apologises. On my cheek. Well, that's a long clearance. Del Messia has to deal with it. Clearance comes short, really, from Constantinou. Should be asking me to say he meant it. On my cheek. No man down, on my cheek. Del Messi throws the ball out straight away. Asking for water there. Gets it in the end. He's telling him to hurry up. Didn't quite see what went on there. Don't think it was much. Wasn't too many complaints. Del Mestri. Well, misunderstanding there. Palmacci was coming inside. Del Mestri was going outside. Just wide with literally a second to go. And there goes the hooter. Well, Brayshaw could have added to his early one. Which is a brilliant overhead kick. Samsonov could do the same. His overhead kick has put Belarus two goals to the good, and they are the two standout players so far for Belarus. Samsonov and Brayshaw for Italy. He just stuttered a little bit all the way through here. Passes going awry. Throws to the goalkeeper there, whose birthday it is today, Del Mestri. Going long when players are coming short, and vice versa. Some short words will be spoken by Agostini now. two real highlights from this half. There's your first one for Brayshaw. And stand by for Samsonov. Whipping pace on that into the floor to get it to bounce up that high on sand. And there's your second one. Brayshaw flicks it up himself. Thank you very much. So it's Belarus 2, Italy 0. Samsonov with the early shot. Not quite as effective as the overhead kick in the first half. Good player, military man as well, so fit. Rucci wins out. Complaints there from Samsonov and Agostini complaining on the touchdown about Samsonov complaining. Circle of complaints. So we could do with a goal now for Italy. It's a long way out. There's a strike and didn't quite fancy it. Marakevich pushes it away. Peter. That's the strike, and it's a good touch by Marakevich. He's not gone out though. Well, slowest to react there was the Italian. Savage, disappointed not to get on the end of that. Marakevich did well to recover that ball because Conicentini just seemed to fall asleep there. Pitta, one of the least experienced players in the squad. They've rotated the goalkeepers in and out. Italy, they've got three with them here. Obviously playing for Jezolo, as we watch Carpita with his shot and that save. What you don't see there is a follow-up. Ball didn't go out to play and no one switched on apart from the goalkeeper. Well, it was interesting. Kamzala went for the ball, got the ball. Got something in his eyes, Colin Santini. He's up. There's words being had there. Marucci, good header across. Ball has gone out of play though. Nalkiewicz. Mahalanai. Nalucci. Does he keep it in? No, he doesn't. That's a Malkiewicz. Comes who plays it forward. Samsonov. Manucci clashing again. Samsonov gets the shout. There wasn't too many complaints, but he was all over it. Yeah, the shouts of Belarus go. They always bring quite a few fans with them. Over on the far side, just above the hoarding there in the central area. You see the flag there. Well, Samsonov gets the yellow. Too much talking. Samsonov clears a path. Steps up for the shot. Left footed. Hits the post. Well, Carpita was beaten. He could have been his second. Off the post there, they are dominating at the moment, aren't they, Belarus? This can change quickly. Didn't quite then, goalkeeper did well, Marikiewicz. Eventually, Franietti gets possession. Palmacci. Double overhead kick there, one away. Into the probing, but can't find a way through this back line for Belarus. Stanton out, and then a shot over the bar from Roman Chiotti. They get more possession in the half, in the Belarus half, but the quality's not there. Good touch by Breischel. Held it up well, very well indeed. He's dispossessed in the end. He does not give up. That's why he's playing pro in the Russian league. Really good player. Great attitude as well. Never ever gives up. Capita. There's the shot just wide. Di Palma, he did very well there. There's a couple of deft touches before he had that left foot strike. Bocac. Hands on hips, relax. And back to the keeper. He goes quickly again. He's done well there as he's got in. Oh, Rami Chiotti did well there to get the block in. Really well. But what a move that was from Belarus. Quick, sharp, beach soccer. Reichel tries the overhead, doesn't come off for him. Carpeta goes wide. Comes in there too. Constantinou is a lot taller player than Mananai. He was always going to get there first. Another chaotic. Chiotti. Palmacci. Constantini. Constantinou. Ivanic. Brayshaw just can't get a header on. He knows that was a great chance. And he scored a couple of flick-ons like that already in the last couple of tournaments. And he'd be so disappointed he didn't get on the end of that. Shot ineffective. What's Malakiewicz doing there? Well, he got away with it in the end. Shot from being outside the area there, to be honest with you. Palmacci. Amicchiotti thinks about the overhead kick. On a turn and a shot. He does really well there. Mananai with the shot also. And had another shot straight away. Just drifts over the bar from Bocac. One of the originals from the beach soccer team for Belarus, one of the original starting players. Nice to think you were there when everything began. Constantinou. Any player who doesn't live in the capital actually has to travel 300 kilometres. It's a place called Vitis. Savic. Happy to stick in the corner at the moment. 4 minutes left of this period. Peter. He's got Brayshaw. Just put it back where it came from. No messing about. It's up and under. Naranai, that's it. So he played it a little bit shorter this time. I've been going long. Big pin into this game just like that. And Marucci can't get the touch. Comes a low. Watch Manucci there, just couldn't get the touch he needed on it. Oh, Kavic, a theatrical there. I'm sure he would have preferred the ball in hands, really. And that's what happened in the end. But by that time, he'd done the dive. A few words being had there over the shoulder of the referee. Russian, and I doubt there'll be many people understanding what he's saying. Thank you. Kalevic. And a kill too wide. Kalevic comes to do back to his goalkeeper. Goes for the old 1-2. Dinks it over the bar in the end. Kalevic has to make the save. Pushes out. Goes for the throw in the end. Easy for him there. To watch that save again. In the meantime, he's caught the ball and got it up to the other end. You'll see the ball in the keeper's hands in a second. There it is. Well, that was a few inches lower. I think that was in. Don't think Makarevich could move for that. Kalevic. Di Palma, Amakioti. Headed away by Savic. Benetti does well. Ciao Peter. No foul is given. Italy play on. It does Belarus a favour. Samsonov, heavy touch with the thigh first. Goes for the overhead and it's wide. There, just took a shoulder into the chest, really. Di Palma. Comes a loop. Tight in the corner there. With 5 seconds there. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. There's the hooter. He's well aware of that. Right next to the scoreboard at the time.
So, I need you for Jesla. Yeah, don't need to be recovered.
Don't worry. Italy to kick off this final period. Referee does, I was going to say toss a coin, but it's a counter actually with the yellow or blue on it. And that decides who kicks off at the final period. In this case, it's Italy. And straight away looking to claw the way back into this game. Promised so much this tournament for them, and they were, they got a victory in normal time yesterday against Portugal. They'd have been through. In the end, it's Portugal winning by a single goal. Wales number one team in the final, up against Ukraine. Del Mestri. See there, the goalkeeper. His birthday it is today. That's what the president wants, is a win. Ramacchiotti. Can't get any direction on the header. You can hear the shout of Belarus go up. Not too many shots of Italia. Brayshaw goes down, nothing given. Ramacchiotti picks it up. Palmacci, top scorer of all time for Italy in beach soccer. And apart from today, he's been on good goal scoring form this tournament. Won in both games. All three games, I should say. Not as yet, though, in the fourth one. This is the fifth place playoff in the A division. By the way, if you want to check out all the fixtures for today, they're on beachsoccer.com. Also see highlights there as well. And match reports as we've gone through this tournament, four-day tournament here in Catania. We've got a Beach Soccer League Super Final. Novic. Di Palma. There's the foul. It's the nudge. Di Palma. Palma, there's a strike, and Kavich beats it away. Brayshaw takes the kick in quickly. Good first touch from Bokac. Very good first touch. Goes across, looking for Brayshaw. Now McKeotu with a header. Easy for him. Brayshaw drifted off on the challenge. Chance for Italy. What a last gasp touch that was. Absolutely brilliant from Marinovic. Literally last gasp stuff. Just a toe on it. Takes it wide. Brilliantly done. Brayshaw. Masti pushes it wide. Oh, it's just inches wide, wasn't it? Comes aloud with the shot. Di Palma. Del Mestri. Best effort, going for the birthday goal, didn't come. Brayshaw goes backwards, seems to be struggling there. Zmielski, Emrah Mekhiyoti, battle it out. Emrah Mekhiyoti gets the prize. Italian champion this season already, Emrah Mekhiyoti with his club side. That is Gino. Well, that's a nice turn. Chmielewski all the way wide. And Mestri forward. Connie Santini. Connie Santini. Del Mestri, Marco Ottavio there, barking a few instructions. Marucci, there's the shot, there's the goal, he's had a couple already, third time lucky for him. So Italy are back in it, with plenty of time to play. And life had rather come out of the game and he's brought it back to life. A little deflection in there. Sure, he's got a little counter, so as we look. Difficult to see from there. Well, whoever's, it's a goal. It's just gone, so that's a call for the official. That's why we're waiting for the kickoff. Off. Shot is blocked. Well, Machi, he was looking for that overhead kick there. Thought better of it, a bit too far out. Anikiewicz, very happy to see that bounce into his chest. Benietti over his head. Belmacci, there's the strike, and well, it's switched around this game completely now. Italy's all-time top scorer has brought Italy level. It's literally happened in 90 seconds. Flick, two touches and over and in. Cries of Belarus go up. Fans never say die attitude similar to the players. Agostini looking a happier man now. Nannucci away. It was going in. There was a lot of battling in the box there we didn't quite see. Savage was pushed down but got to his feet. Samsonov. It turns well away. Good save by Demestri. Oh, well, he couldn't quite handle the rebound. Samsonov, well, that's got to be a foul. It's not given. Well, he didn't need it. There is the goal, and what a goal it is. He never gave up. He didn't get through the first time. He didn't get through the second time. But, boy, did he get through the third time. Samsonov with a brilliant, brilliant goal there for Belarus. 3-2. And that finish there, brilliant as it is, not doing the full move justice. The amount of times he had to go and go again and go again and then in. No chance for Demestri. He is now receiving some treatment. Chiotti. The match is making his way off. Tapita's on. Great strike by Ramacchiotti. Oh no, man, ricochets off the bat. Knocked to the head there. Here's Constantinou on the ground. He's up again now to take the free kick. Now the cries of Italy go up. 6 minutes exactly on the clock. Still could go either way this game. It is for the fifth place playoff. Well, a little bit of pride for Italy or for Belarus. There's a strike. Capite's first touch. Warms his gloves. Ramacchiotti. Oh, the overhead kick is inches away. Di Palma. This is beach soccer for Pisa, so that means that Nannucci on the side is his coach as well. Capita. Constantinou. Breischel. Ramacchiotti. Capita. Naranai. There's the header around with Chiotti. Can't direct it when he wanted to. Needed a little flick. Facial. Going to go for the overhead. Ricochets out, over for the corner. Naranai takes the near post. Reichel picks the ball up again, he's going to go back to his goalkeeper. Not what Zirlo was doing there, a bit acrobatic. Naranovic. Boccaccio the header. He's hurt himself in the process, but it's there. And it's put real daylight between Belarus and Italy. But he wakes up. He sees they've scored. That's a good header downwards. No chance really for Carpita. Simplest of goals. One of the best ones in beach soccer. Down between his legs. Really well done. The original beach soccer players, the first form of the beach soccer national team. He's been there ever since. It's a vital goal for the team as well. Italy aren't giving up. Just crack the joint between the crossbar and bar. Going to react quickly though, very, very quickly. Anything's going to happen here. Kevich, Facial. Decent turn. Chiotti. Capita. Wasteful, really. You don't need that. Just 2.5 minutes left. Naranai. Can't work his straight through. Constantinou is back. Plays it forward. Ramacchiotti. Most difficult names on the teams there for me. One after the other. Got one out of two. Not bad. Cody Santini. Oh, that's a great tackle there by Samsonov. He's been excellent today alongside Brayshaw. Goalkeeper's out. Takes that with plenty of confidence. Savic. Samsonov, will they try and get the third or just going to hold it there? He's on a holding pattern for now. Comes to do in the middle, you can't quite see. He's having a real fight there. Well, he just nudged. You'll see in the replay. Gets the yellow card. Cody Santini, did the theatrics, but I think not quite deserved because before that, see, push, shoulder, shoulder, to whoever dived the best. Cari Santini. A strike over the top. Yeah. Samsonov. What are we going to get? I think we've already got a penalty there. So a chance to round it off very nicely for Belarus. Disappointed almost that was given because the follow-up was on. And Shamsilovsky, he'd have put himself on the score sheet. As it stands, hat-trick for Samsonov is imminent. If you can just put the ball past Capatini. So Samsonov steps up left-footed. Strikes it home, no problem whatsoever. There's the hat-trick. There's the 5 goals for Belarus. And I think with a minute left, that has definitely taken them well away from Italy. It's going to be Belarus who finish fifth position in this Euro Beach Soccer League Super Final. Good save by Marakevich. Got it, Santini with the shot. Whiplash on that save, right in the face. Savic. Pomacic. Santini. Samsonov. Patrick scored it. Ties to the fourth. Looking to beat Capiti from there. That's a good overhead kick. Put it straight to the goalkeeper. And now Michiotti. Kind of summing up Italy's day, really. Give a loop. Well, it's for obstruction, he just sort of kind of sat on the ball there, so Italy get it. Two seconds left. World's fastest shot to get in here. So there's a hooter. In a way, disappointment for both teams, just slightly less disappointing for Belarus. They score fifth place, Italy. They finished sixth, and they were so close to the final yesterday. It was a 2 goals difference in it, really. They got that win against Portugal, and at times they looked like they could. The Belarus, slightly disappointed after their performance in Sofia a few weeks ago, when they won the tournament, and won it handsomely. Beating Russia by 2-0, he beat Portugal as well. It's pointing off, done slightly better here. But all's well that ends well. Had a trick for Samsonov. Braisho, who is a top, top goal scorer in beach soccer as well. Palmacci for Italy, their record top scorer, and into that in this game. Thank you. See, look at his stats there. This is leading his Hennessy on shots on goal. We just couldn't get them round the goalkeeper. Results from earlier on today. Germany beaten 8-2 by Switzerland. Estonia, England to come. And they've got the promotion playoff between Hungary and Azerbaijan. Spain, Russia for third place. And then Ukraine, Portugal is the super final of the super final. There's the early shots in anger. I want to Bertie Boy Del Mestri. Breischel, absolutely brilliant there. No bad kick, ricochets into the sand, no chance for Del Mestri. That was the opening for Belarus. And anything Breischel can do, Samsonov can do as well. There he is. Great overhead kick as well. Palmacci bringing the best out of the goalkeeper. Melucci again straight to the goalkeeper. There's a few times the post and bar. Took a bit of abuse today from players. Kavich again has been an excellent goalkeeper. Someone who brought Italy back into it, Manucci. We had the equaliser. Now Machi with the overhead kick. As is his way. And then this is tenacious from Belarus. You didn't see just before that how many times he attempted to get to goal there. Samsonov. It was his third attempt in a one dribble. Finally he got through. 3-2, and he just ran away from Italy from that point onwards. Low catch, didn't know too much about it, so he took the knock to head as he did it. Samsonov sorted away his hat-trick.